Greetings from Mary Baldwin University. I speak to you from our historic Stanton campus and bring wishes for the continued health and prosperity of all members of our MBU family, students, parents, alumni, faculty, staff, and friends. This truly is an unparalleled moment, one that has almost instantly altered our way of life. But while the world is changed, Mary Baldwin University's deep roots are steadfast and strong. Throughout her 178-year history, Mary Baldwin has proven time and again that through nimble evolution across the shifting sands of higher education, we remain ever relevant and constant. This uncertainty caused by the COVID-19 pandemic is no different. In this spirit of evolution and adaptation, I am pleased to share with you that based on the best information available at this time, it is our intention to open our historic residential campus on time this fall. This goal will require significant planning and careful coordination. We will continue to fully support our national, regional, and public health guidelines to combat the spread of the COVID-19 virus. We will proceed to open our campus on August 31st, providing there are no standing federal, state, or local orders barring us, and that there is no significant COVID-19 outbreak in Greater Augusta County. Our return to campus will look and feel different. We will put our students and their health first, now as always. We are proactively preparing Mary Baldwin University for their safe return. A planning committee of faculty, staff, and healthcare providers from across our university are diligently reviewing each of the university's daily routines, policies, and procedures that provide our students with our unique MBU experience. We are committed to adapting to provide the safest environment possible for our students, employees, and local community. We will be together, although it will require some adjustments. Precautions in our classrooms, residence halls, dining venues, and athletic facilities will be necessities of the new campus life. Mary Baldwin enjoys several distinctive advantages over many other colleges and universities. Nestled in the Shenandoah Valley, Stanton, Virginia is a small, safe, rural town. The nearby Augusta Health Medical System is superior and prepared to handle the healthcare needs of our community. And with very few current cases of coronavirus in our area, the hospital has nevertheless been preparing diligently and is ready to handle an outbreak. We are also uniquely positioned with our Murphy Deming College of Health Sciences, serving as a source of invaluable medical expertise for our entire campus. What's more, we have established a track record of successfully managing the considerable operational shifts this pandemic has imposed. Thanks to the combined efforts of faculty and staff, we made the transition to online instruction in 1 week. We creatively adapted our accepted student days to an interactive online visit experience with real-world connections to friends near and far. We secured an emergency assistance grant for students and made student financial relief a priority of our fundraising efforts. On May 24th, we will celebrate the class of 2020 at our virtual commencement ceremony. This body of work was all brought to fruition by our exceptional staff and faculty. I am grateful for their collaboration, diligence, and creativity. This is yet another point of pride and confidence I hold in our path forward. But it is far more than our ability to reopen our campus this fall that drives us. It is our mission. We must continue to fulfill our mission of empowering our students to pursue lives of purpose and professional success. Our mission matters now more than ever. Our changed world needs Mary Baldwin graduates, prepared to lead as critical and creative thinkers, champions of gender equity and cultural inclusivity, and bold changemakers. For students who want an on-campus college experience, there is no substitute. Mary Baldwin is more than a collection of buildings, people, and events. It is about coming together in the power of this place to forge lifelong relationships. For the graduating high school seniors who are still contemplating their futures, I can only imagine the difficulties you face choosing a college in these extraordinary circumstances. know that we are here for you and plan to be here this fall. We have a profound belief in your potential. I can tell you with the confidence of having been privileged to watch thousands of students become their best selves here, that we are ready to welcome you and to empower you to launch your fullest potential. We look forward to welcoming our students and also our alumni, family, and friends back to campus this fall. It is our commitment to continue to share information about the fall reopening over the next few weeks. We are all aware that the United States and our world, in so many dimensions, will never be the same. No institution of higher education, not even MBU, is immune to the will of nature. But through our grit, courage, and foresight in acting and conquering seemingly insurmountable challenges, I am confident Mary Baldwin will continue to be a force of light and opportunity for generations to come.